Girl, but I represent Mercer Industries, and I suggest that you treat me with the same respect that you would treat my father or any... Oh my God, D'Artagnan! You're back from Spain! Sorry. Everybody, I'd like you to meet the best kisser in the world.
What's up?
I heard about you. Hi, I'm Drew. Nick, Stan, Joe, this is, D'Artagnan.
I ain't gonna call you that. Pick something else.
Maybe I should wait for you upstairs.
No, no, no. I haven't seen you in 2 weeks. Sit down. So, let's just continue with the negotiations.
Fine. Let's start with item 18. The guys need a new break room. The one we have now is totally unacceptable.
Well, can you be more specific?
Yeah, well, we need, air conditioning. We need, a new refrigerator and maybe a TV with color.
Yeah, I think air conditioning would be... air conditioning would be great for those, days when it's... hot. Steamy.
Sticky.
Oh, air conditioning will be fine.
It weakens our position when you have your hands down his pants.
No, it weakens my position as a negotiator when you undercut my authority. I ache for you, baby.
That's so unprofessional. I'm leaving. If you need me, I'll be outside sitting in the snow.
Enter, Muse!
Hi, D'Artagnan. I'm Kate O'Brien. I'm a friend of Milan's, and I just wanted to talk to you about her. See, this is all my fault. I told her not to focus on you so much.
Oh, well, thank you. You see, I'm well rid of that child. Now, I seek a woman.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, the thing is that... Did you paint that?
Guilty.
It's beautiful.
No, it's not. It's obvious. It's easy. It's dishonest. And the world would be a better place without all of its lies. Stop mocking me!
Look, I just think you're upset about Milan. I mean, she loves you. You should go back to her.
No, no, no. She belongs with somebody her own age. And I too belong with someone my own age. Someone like you.
How old are you?
28.
You're good.
Yes. Yes, yes. I must paint you. I must paint you, Kate O'Brien. I'm painting you. Look at you. You're so beautiful. I must capture that beauty like a little bird.
Wow, no one's ever wanted to paint me before. I mean, once I caught a landlord, you know, snapping pictures of me in the shower, but it wasn't nearly as flattering.
Sit right here.
You know what? I mean, I think I should go.
No. Please. Stay.
Oh, my. I've heard about that look.
Look, all we're asking is that you teach us the look.
Yeah. Just go like this.
Okay, got it. Thanks.
Hello, ladies.
Damn.
I don't know why, guys, but these beers are on me.
Oh, thanks.